And as we deal with this rare heat, things seem to be cooling down at the OYO Hotel. Yesterday, we reported that the resort was dealing with air conditioning problems. We spoke to them this morning. They have since put in multiple AC units across the building, which have been working to cool things down. Nevada OSHA says it recently received complaints from workers at the hotel about a lack of AC. Our crew was in the casino and say the hotel has several fans running through the casino floor.